are in England, in Church Stettin, in Shropshire, the Midlands. And I was today in a bookshop and I bought two books, two wonderful books. At first, this monster of a book, Mrs. Beaton's Household Management Cookery Book. And this is really something. In 1870, it was an absolute bestseller. Isabella Beaton wrote this book together with her husband. He was a publisher. She could never really enjoy the success because she died at 28. And she got four children in between. A few of them died shortly after delivery. So her life was quite tense. But she knew a lot about household, about management, about cooking. Although the bookseller told me that Mrs. Beaton couldn't cook, he said. She never cooked. Australian dishes, French dishes. I discovered that she assembled a lot of recipes when I was Googling her work. There were a few who were her own, but most of them were more or less stolen. So that's the reason why the bookshop man said she couldn't cook. But hey, don't all cooks do that? It is a very handy book. What to do, for example, when your husband fell off the stairs and has a head wound. Or your kid has a sunburn. Or you have a tapeworm and how to get rid of it. Angels on Horseback. In Isabella's days, cooking took hours and hours of work. And today we don't have time for that. But in her days, it was making a jam, making a velouté, making bread. You have to do all by yourself. Today, life is easier. I drove by the gas station and I saw this wonderful book of the National Trust. How to make a chicken and mustard one pot. Preparation time, 20 minutes. Cooking time, 1 hour. Faster, but the taste is really delicious. Would you like one as well?